Is cracking down on costumes at their high school football games. Costumes are banned during games scheduled tomorrow.